Hey everyone, and happy Friday. Today is a Sam's Club haul. This haul cost about $110 with taxes. If you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Heidi. I'm going to start out with the keto items first, and then I'll go through the rest. I'll include prices, so if you're interested, keep on watching. So I typically like to buy my bacon from Walmart, but this is a really great deal. This is 3 pounds of the Hormel thick cut bacon, priced at $14.24. So this is basically three packages of bacon in one. And some of you guys know that we do breakfast a lot, and this is also a really great keto friendly option. So moving along to the next item, this is a new try for us. If you have tried this, leave me a comment down below. This is also a keto-friendly option. These are $12.48. My kids won't be eating this, but my husband and I will. What I plan on doing with this is taking some chicken tenders and putting some marinade and grilling it, and then having this on the side. For my Sam's Club hauls, I try to find things that I can stock up on that won't go bad and save my family money. These are a 4-pack for $5.94, and this we do use for breakfast. Like, I'll make pancakes out of it and different other little items. Another big stock up item is the mild cheddar cheese. We haven't tried this, but we usually buy the mozzarella, which is really yummy. This is $12.98 for a 5-pound bag. This will last us quite a while, and we can use these for different dinners, breakfast, you name it. I know I haven't shared any Walmart Ibotta deals in quite a long time. When I do, would you guys like to see a full Walmart Ibotta grocery haul with a meal plan, or just the Ibotta deals? Let me know in the comments below. The next thing are these Angus beef patties. Now, my kids don't eat these. It'll just be my husband and I. These are $19.52, but these will last a really long time. Another one that we purchased are these eggs. Now, these are organic cage-free eggs. These are a little bit more pricey, 24 eggs for $6.48. And there are so many different things we will do with eggs. I'll do, instead of boiling eggs, I found this really cool gadget that does it for you. And I tell you guys what, it peels off like perfection. I usually have a hard time peeling the eggs. I also like to purchase my fruit at Sam's. I feel like this is the best deal for my family. A 5-pound bag of apples for $6.33. These strawberries are a great price. They do fluctuate every single time we go into Sam's. And the grapes are an awesome price at $5.35 for a 3-pound container. What I'll do with all this fruit is I'll like prep it into bowls for my kids, so when they're wanting something to eat, they'll already have it available, and it's a healthier choice. And the bananas, I like to freeze a lot for smoothies, so this huge 3-pound is a great deal. My kids love waffle fries. I'll do like waffle fries and chicken nuggets in the air fryer for a quick little lunch for them. This is 21 servings in the bag, and that for only less than $5, that's a great deal. These trash bags will last quite a while at $14.98 for 200 of these. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're not yet subscribed, please consider subscribing. I hope you guys have a great day. Until next time, bye guys.